Hallo und herzlich willkommen zu Let's Play CSI Dark Motives. Ja, genau, wir beginnen einfach mal. Der letzte Stuntman heißt der erste Fall. Und zwar wollte ich noch erwähnen, da das alte CSI ja so gut angekommen ist, dass ich Let's Played hatte, beziehungsweise das neue ja so gesehen, habe ich mir überlegt, auch die alten Teile zu holen und zu spielen. Den ersten Teil kann ich leider nicht spielen, dafür ist mein PC leider noch zu neu. Allerdings muss man dazu sagen, dass ich einen älteren PC zusammenbauen wollte, um ein paar Retro-Let's Plays zu machen. Also wird das dann wohl noch folgen. Also irgendwann dann. Ich kann noch nicht genau sagen, wann das dann wäre. Aber jetzt erstmal viel Spaß mit diesem Fall.
Well, right on time. Welcome to your first night on the job. I'm Gil Grissom, your new supervisor. Of all the new crime scene investigators I interviewed for this position, you were the most promising. Your excellent grades, data analysis, and computer skills put you over the top. Now you have to prove yourself in the field. Working night shift in Vegas is a little like waking up inside a Fellini movie, but you'll get used to it. You'll also work with some of the best CSIs anywhere. Warwick Brown grew up here. He knows this town, and he knows his job. Nick Stokes is here by way of Texas A&M. But don't be fooled by his sunny disposition. He means business. Sarah Seidel was a student of mine from San Francisco, and I invited her aboard when one of our CSIs was killed a few years ago. Our key lab tech, Greg Sanders, is first rate. Don't tell him I said that. It'll go to his head. Dr. Al Robbins is our secret weapon. Not only is he sharp, he's also willing to work nights. We don't do anything independently. We work with Captain Jim Brass. Anything you need legally, including warrants for suspects and locations, he can help you with. Oh, and Catherine Willows. She's who you'll be working with on your first call. That reality series they're shooting in town, World's Wildest Stunts, got a little too real tonight. The show's star stuntman was nearly killed. Check out if it was an accident, negligence, or more. You can either start at the Mediterranean Casino where the stunt was being filmed, or head to St. Anthony's Hospital to interview the stuntman. Your call. Remember, listen to the evidence, listen to the suspects.
Hallo.
Hey, welcome to CSI. Catherine Willows. You believe this insanity? We're not usually dealing with a victim whose business is almost getting himself killed nightly. Lot to do. Let's keep our eyes and minds open.
To quit the game or change the options, including gameplay difficulty, hit the escape key.
Ja, die Erzählerstimme werde ich einfach immer wieder ausschalten. Wir fahren jetzt erstmal zum St. Blah Hospital. Und zwar liegt es einfach daran, dass diese Stimme mich jetzt im ersten Fall noch ein paar Mal nerven wird. Ich habe den Fall schon mal angefangen, aber da hat das mit der Aufnahme einfach nicht so geklappt. Also werde ich jetzt einfach den Fall nochmal neu aufrollen. Und ja, reden wir erstmal mit unserem Freund hier. Können wir mit ihm sprechen?
Well, it's after visiting hours, but who's complaining? Please tell me you're my physical therapist, beautiful.
Just isn't your lucky night, is it? Catherine Willows, Las Vegas Crime Lab. This is my partner.
Crime Lab? Since when is it a crime to have a stunt go wrong? Taking risks is what I do. Alert the media that Ace Dillinger laughed in the face of death once again.
Beziehungsweise ich habe den, nur den ersten Fall habe ich gespielt, alles weitere nicht. Wie fühlen Sie sich?
Some detective you are. Take a look.
So, und das ist auch schon ein bisschen her, muss man dazu sagen. Also nicht wundern, wenn ich immer noch ein bisschen ratlos bin. Es ist wirklich schon ein paar Monate her. Weil ich mir einfach gedacht habe, okay, ich muss neu spielen. Wenn ich jetzt direkt neu spiele, weiß ich alles. Das ist jetzt nicht mehr der Fall. Welche Verletzungen haben Sie davon getragen?
Lucky I didn't break my neck. Came damn close though. Fractured spine, whiplash, broken right tibia, 3 cracked ribs, 1 broken rib and a concussion. But I'll be back on a bike before you know it.
Okay. Wie ist das passiert?
Well, I gotta admit, that's a stumper. It seemed like it was going smooth as a baby's backside. I dump the clutch and hit the ramp, get airborne and land her nice and square. I try slowing to lay the girl down and slide under the truck, but the bike, it's still revving full bore. I go to grab the clutch lever, but my hand slipped off the bar. If I'd had my head screwed on straight, I might have thought to kill the engine switch. Instead, I go and lock both brakes and wind up plowing all wobbly, full steam ahead. I swerve away from the truck, just to keep my head from ending up in a separate bag. And after that, as you big-time investigators just might be able to figure out for yourselves, it gets a tad cloudy.
Okay. Glauben Sie, dass es ein Unfall war?
What part of the damn stunt went sideways don't you understand? You think I took a header for grunts and giggles? I mean, I could use a vacation, but this ain't the route I'd pick.
Hatte vor dem Stunt jemand Zugang zu Ihrem Motorrad?
Look, I always do major servicing of my bike my own self. You want something done right? You know the rest. Don't trust these damn shops. Bunch of amateurs. But David McLadden, the stunt director, insists on double-checking my gear before every trick. He tuned my baby up at his trailer in the casino parking lot. Come to think of it, he gave my bike more attention than anybody else's. I kinda got after him about it.
Okay, ein neuer Ort. Hatten Sie Ärger mit McLadden?
McLadden? Never had that much to do with him. Might sound funny, but I'm the star. He's kind of small time. I mean, it's strictly professional. We don't hang. And hey, I don't suffer fools. So when he fouls up or has a lame idea, I'm not shy about tearing him a new one. Producer's been on the guy saying he'd better come up with some fresh new ideas, kind that'll attract ratings, pump up the action, you know? If we hope to get picked up for another season. We're on what they call the bubble. Borderline call, whether we're back or not.
Wo können wir den Produzenten finden?
Corey? Corey Mazzotti. Production office is downtown, Draffler Promotions. You're big time detectives. Try using this cutting edge investigative tool they got now, the phone book.
Nochmal zu Ihrem Motorrad. Was sollten wir denn daran überprüfen?
Well, it did seem the gas just wouldn't stop flowing. I use a custom carb on that bike, but it's never given me trouble before. If you're gonna look at anything, make it that. And the throttle assembly.
Okay, dann gehen wir doch mal zum Stuntgelände.
Okay. We have to carefully check this whole area to reconstruct how this accident happened. We're looking for inconsistencies. You take the lead.
Okay, dann take ich den Lead mal. So.
Nice ramp. So, report says our stuntman weighs in the neighborhood of 180. Bike's about another 300 pounds. Hits the ramp at 80 miles per hour on a 30-degree incline. Speed generally decreases by roughly 1 mile per uphill degree. Leaves the ramp at around 50 miles per hour with a slight tailwind. Lands the jump successfully. Hey, learning math without a calculator comes in handy sometimes.
No.
Here's where the rubber met the road. It's consistent with the 50 mile per hour impact.
Okay, dann ist hier wohl nichts mehr zu finden. So.
Our boy should have been decelerating here, or anyway trying to. Read the skid marks. Short, like a series of dashes, increasing in length. Only Ace was on his way to a lot of bandages. Skidding along, not able to slow down. That's gotta ruin a stuntman's day.
Ja. So. Oh.
What's this? Greasy kid stuff?
Mal checken.
Nice and slippery. Lubricant, maybe.
Okay.
Okay, let's take a closer look at what made that bike tick. Or stop ticking.
So.
We got a thin yellowish liquid with a pungent smell. I'm gonna pass on a taste test. How about you? We'll let Greg confirm it's urine, though.
Okay, huch.
You know what this looks like? A custom prototype carburetor, modified for stunt work from a standard street bike. If the rider couldn't stop the flow of fuel, we should check the throttle mechanism. The throttle cable might be another avenue worth riding down.
Okay. So. Aha. Mach mal doch mal einen Abdruck von, oder?
We can't use that here.
Nehmen wir die mit.
Try something else.
So.
The spring is snapped. A result of the crash, or did someone arrange for it to break?
Okay, sonst nix. Oh. Jawohl. So.
This should be a lubricant designed to help the cable glide through the casing. But if somebody wanted to send the bike and its rider to the scrap heap, they might have tried to contaminate it. Jam the throttle, making it stick in the open position. Which is not recommended.
Okay, dann vielleicht nochmal hier. Ja. Okay. Hier haben wir, glaube ich, jetzt alles durch.
Clean, distinct treads. A lot of grime and dust in the tire.
Dust. Hier?
Try again with something similar.
Hm? Aha. Und da haben wir. Ah ja.
Good find. Sticker of some kind, maybe for a service shop. Can't quite make it out.
Okay. Dann. Was ist das?
Isn't that sweet? Some helpful soul tried to clean up our crime scene by sweeping up. Innocent cleanup or crime scene tampering. Either way, I don't love it.
Ich auch nicht. Wer sind Sie?
David McLadden. I'm the stunt director around here.
Okay, was ist denn hier passiert?
Hey, stunts are organized chaos. Best laid plans and all that garbage. Ace was supposed to hit the ramp, land the jump, lay the bike down and slide under the truck. But instead, he just veered off, did a washout and then binned it into the barricades.
In English.
He skidded across the pavement and crashed.
Was ist Ihre Aufgabe in der Show?
I coordinate and help design all the gags on World's Wildest Stunts. Now by gags I don't mean ha ha ha. That's what we call the stunts themselves, gags. I make sure they're exciting, go off without a hitch, usually.
Wie gut kennen Sie Ace Dillinger?
Well, we've been working on the show all season. I met guys with better personalities, sure, but Ace is not paid to be a sweetheart. He's good at what he does.
Wer hat Ace Motorrad vor der Show gecheckt?
You're looking at him. I gave the bike a quick once over, tightened this and that. Not much else is called for, because Ace is a bug about his gear. Always on top of it, himself.
Where did you do this inspection?
In my equipment trailer, out in the parking lot.
Wer hat die Trümmer eingesammelt?
Listen, I didn't know this was going to be some kind of crime lab production. I mean, it's a stunt show. We had an accident, there was a mess, and part of my rarefied executive position is I reach for a broom when necessary. What are you gonna do? Small production, small budget. When the EMTs arrived, they said I should stop, and I did, right away.
Warum haben Sie sich mit Aces Motorrad länger beschäftigt als sonst?
Did I? Just a routine inspection. Did a once-over of it at my equipment trailer, finished my coffee, then was called away for a quick chat with Mazzotti, the producer. After that, I sent it on back to Ace. Nothing more.
Hatten Sie Ärger mit dem Produzenten der Show?
He's not my favorite, all right? Try to steer clear of him most of the time. I won't lie to you, he's made noises about replacing me, including tonight. But chances are we'll be in Video Valhalla before you know it anyway. Our ratings are in the cellar. And we're this small-time show up against network series with 2-3 times the budget.
Macht es Ihnen etwas aus, wenn wir uns Ihren Anhänger einmal anschauen?
I don't mind at all, if you got a warrant. I'm particular about my gear. Everything's in its place, and I don't need you people messing up the tools of my trade unless you've got a damn good reason. And did I mention a warrant?
Ja, hast du, Arschloch. So, checken wir nochmal kurz bei dem.
Hey, that's all I got for you.
Okay, dann prüfen wir mal die ganzen Beweise, die wir gesammelt haben.
Hey, welcome to the graveyard shift. Greg Sanders. You're the new blood. You've come to the right guy at CSI if you want to know the inside skinny. Need my help analyzing evidence? Hey, don't worry, I can take it. You might get my analysis immediately, or maybe I'll send you over to the computer, a microscope image analyzer. Let you work the evidence yourself. Good experience for you.
Okay, was damit?
Automatic transmission fluid, slippery stuff. But no traces of metallic particles, meaning it's never been used in a vehicle.
Then maybe it was nothing more than a lubricant to help the bike slide under the truck.
Okay, dann hier.
And on the menu today is salts, uric acid, ketones, potassium, calcium, urine. Looks like our hero gets scared like us mere mortals. When he came to rest and his muscles relaxed, he voided his bladder. Or as we scientists put it, he wet himself.
Okay. Ja, haben wir noch einen Fingerabdruck?
Hey, I scanned that print into the computer for you.
Noch besser.
What we have here, children, is a silicon-based lubricant. This stuff keeps cables sliding through their casings and prevents sticking. Silicon lubricants don't contaminate easily. But I checked it for dirt or sand or any kind of contaminant that might have prevented the cable from slipping anyway. Zip, zally, zilch.
We can probably rule out sabotage of the throttle cable as the cause of the crash, then.
Okay.
That tire tread is now on the computer for you. On first glance, I'd say piece of a spring. Can't tell you anything else about this little sweetheart at the moment.
Mm-hmm.
A little presto changeo on the ESDA equipment and poof, the company name, Vegas Motorcycle. Don't know all the shops around here, so you'll have to dig the address up from someone else.
Alles klar, dafür werden wir dann Brass fragen. So, aber erstmal zu den Sachen, die eingescannt wurden. So. Na. So, die Computerstimme nervt mich auch heute gar nicht. Finde ich super. Nein. 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 Nö.
A lot of similar ones, but I'm not sure if any of these match.
Tun sie auch nicht. So, ich würde sagen, das sieht gut aus. Jawohl.
Tread looks fairly new. Some distinctive wear patterns and irregularities on it, though.
Okay, dann zu Brass.